Hello, today we're gonna be playing Blade and Sorcery. So I have a bunch of mods and let's just go with a claymore and just kill people, I guess. I'm medium because I don't want this to last too long. And I'm gonna end it early too. Okay, there they are. Cut him in half. I'm gonna grab their arm and just start hitting people with it. So I won't die right now. Oh yeah. Now let's get into the actual mods. So, let's go with Mjolnir. Lightsaber. And another lightsaber. I want green. This is gonna be like making that noise the entire time. Another one. Let's get the giant katana. 216 centimeters. The katana, that big. And then Naruto one. We're gonna use the Asuma chakra blades. Didn't work. Just falling in slow motion. Cut off his arm by punching. Ooh, that was clean. Oh, that's brutal. Yeah! This is a shuriken, bro. Hey. Oh, wait, here we go. Burn it. There we go. grab the Wolverine parts? Not gonna lie. I prefer this setup. Like, would you rather have this or claws? That just work like claws. Honestly, I'd rather have this one. Can I chop up the set? Chop it. Chop. 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 There we go. First. Giant katana. It is enormous. And I have to hit people with this. It's literally taller than me. This is like a... That was clean. Mjolnir or lightsaber. Don't ask. You can send sparks in. There you go. Imagine dying, bro. Imagine. Couldn't be you, bro. Couldn't be me. Oh. Dagger. Bonk. I kinda kills them instantly. Oh! That'd be crazy. Auto flip. I'm pretty sure this go causes some lightning and a thunder like that. Yeah. Oh, okay. It's not as strong as the lightsaber. I mean, not the lightsaber. But the Mjolnir. Not as strong as the lightsaber either. But it's still strong and it does instantly kill them. Their head went flying further. Imagine getting hit by this, bro. and thinking you survived? I think this does some better throwing damage than Mjolnir. Actually benefits it. This can fly. No. No. Not supported. Bruh. Those better be useful. Bruh. Okay, we're taking the staffs. These staffs are really good. Good, though. And can I hold people's heads with it? Also the most important thing of all, let's go. Let's go! I think we should come off of it. Oh, does it have a sharp point? It has the range of being a long weapon. Let's see if we can not get hit. Yeah, I see you. Haha! Oh, it reflected back at them. I didn't know this one. That doesn't count. Are we getting hit right now? No. Nope, didn't happen. Didn't hit you at me? This gonna kill you. This gonna kill you. I don't understand why I fight back. You're gonna die anyway. That looks so cool. Not hurt me. My fingers are just on fire, I guess. Imagine I just go in the bottom stab. You're kidding. Oh, did you see that? Oh, that was so cool. This one stabs. This is it. This will get you. Alright, do... Oops. I don't know if that's... Stop spinning. My controller is spinning me. Dead. Let's go, daggers. I love daggers, bro. These are so fine, bro. Daggers come with such great kills. That was clean. Who wants their head back? Chakra absorbing stick that, like, Pain has. Okay. Here it is. Chakra receiver. Easily one of my favorite weapons in this entire game. Out of all these mods, one of my favorites. I was trying to fix it, I swear. My screen just went black. That did not kill me. I'm just gonna have to she's had fun. Wait, never mind, never, no. How did you survive that? Honestly. Triple, quadruple, and two pulls, like two pulls. Oh, you see that block? That was intentional. Oh, no. Yo, bro. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Oh! Back off. Back off. Die. That's how much professional I am, bro. Don't even need to try. They just killed themselves. Oh, he's dead? Okay, let's target practice this. Now I'm gonna end this. What? I just killed myself? That's a perfect ending.